now she's locked in the laundry room, and she has somebody over there trying to help her get out. But she can't get out.